Let's have a try?
Yeah.
I love this smell. What do you think about it?
I think it's really tasty.
Yes, me too. I like
it. Yeah, it smells good. Mm.
What's this tea?
茉莉花茶.
Jasmine tea.
Oh, okay. I think the taste of this jasmine tea is really different from the one I used to taste in my home. Maybe it's about your jasmine tea, or maybe it's about teapots. Yeah, I don't know.
主要是因为啊，可能你泡着那个泡茶的材质不太一样。咱们今天泡茶的这个壶啊，叫紫砂壶，中国特别特有的一种材质。我们国家人专门拿它泡茶。这为什么紫砂壶泡茶比别的那个材质泡茶香呢？是因为紫砂的表面啊是没有别的材质的，它直接是这种土直接接触茶叶，它很纯粹，就是水、树叶和土，它就能泡出像下雨之后的味道，雨后的味道也是水、土和树叶。所以说你可能会感觉到它泡的茶更自然，它泡的茶可能味道会更独特一点。
你们也可以看看这把。
嗯 ，Thank you. Look at this.
It's really smooth, actually.
Yes, it's really smooth.It is a very precise.
Yeah,
it's a bit sharp.
Yeah, it's a little bit sharp.
And the teapot. That is a small one.
This is small.
Oh, T-shirt. You thought it was. What's the purpose of this small holes?
这个东西在我们中国话讲叫气门，在紫砂壶上，每个壶都必须得有一个气孔。它这个东西呢，其实主要的功能是透气。但它实际上呢，还有一个比较好玩的一个事情，我们堵着这个眼儿，会有一个特别神奇的效果，它就马上停住。
Oh, yes, that's nice.
No, that's interesting.
现在的做工啊，都比以前精细，它这个口盖配合的会特别好，这个眼儿的作用就会比以前更重要。就是做这个壶的时候啊，就是没有做这个孔，没有开这个孔，盖上盖子，这水就倒不出去。
Oh, yes.I see.
所以它必须得有那个气门，每个壶都必须要有。
Oh, right. If there is not this small hole, we can't verse any tea.
Yeah.
对。这是土吗？
不是，这紫砂这个材质啊，它是一种石头。
哦。
是一种从山上直接开采的石头，然后去碾磨成泥，去再做成这样的。
Oh, I see. Okay.
So it's actually mining stone.
Yes. Okay.
我这刚好我这样的石头，你要不然咱们一块去看看。
Yes, let's go.
哎，大家看啊，紫砂就是这样的石头，直接从山上采的样子。它比较软，密度比较低，它是可以掰断的。
Okay.
一掰就会断。
It's not that hard.
也是正因为这个特点，也造就了紫砂这种东西是可以做壶的，因为你太硬的话，你没有办法研磨成泥去做。
Okay.
紫砂矿啊是分层的。最底下是紫泥，然后是朱泥，然后是断泥，它一层一层往上分，它导致它颜色不太一样。我给你们看一下这个矿层的样子。
哇
哇，
彩虹一样的，
对，颜色好多。
对对对，它就越往深，你看越往下层的，它就会密度越大，然后颜色就会相对趋于统一，然后越往上，它颜色就会越多的变化。相对之下呢，就是下面的哎密度大一点，上面的密度低一点。但是越往下沉的泥，它就可能会更紧密这种泥。它就对壶的这个保温效果会好一点。如果越往上表层，它的密度会比较低，表层因密度比较低，它透气性会比较好，所以不同的泥料我们配置不同的茶叶。
Ordinary material of 紫砂 has been passed down for 1,000 years.
它首先啊，这紫砂这个材质，对中国茶文化而言啊，它特别适合泡茶。它首先实用性特别到位，再加上呢，中国古代的审美啊，中国人传统观念认为他不太喜欢那种直接跟金钱挂钩的东西，他不太喜欢钱那种金子、银子，他不太喜欢那种特别直白的东西。他中国人更喜欢那种文化韵味更重一点的东西。他们就会喜欢在上面刻字、题字、题诗啊什么的。它大概和中国的文人画时期是同一个时期开始被文人注意到的。
嗯，
而且也就是因为这帮文人的
就是喜好也好，推崇也好，他才能逐渐的实践的通过诗歌，通过那种文化的那种小说啊这种东西传入到民间，所以它传承到现在，就是在中国茶文化界，紫砂就可以说是没有办法撼动的一个地位。
Okay, I see. So purple soul teapot is not only a practical utensil, because it shows a very high cultural level. But I think for foreigners, if you are coming to China, I think that's really something you should
you should know about the culture.
Yes, you should discover.
Yes.
And I think today's experience was really nice. That's really something to try.
Yes.
Well, now I feel like I have a piece of Chinese cultural heritage in my hands.
Yes, really like it.
Yes. And well, it's my first experience in making pottery.
Me too.
Yes, you too.
Yeah.
So it was really interesting. Thank you very much for this experience.
Thank you
very much. Well, now that's the end of this video. I hope you enjoy it. Thank you very much for watching it. And keep following us on Facebook, YouTube, and Instagram. See you soon.
See you.
See you soon.